stop, good stop.
That was the computer, not me.
The computer.
I had nothing to do with that.
I was too far back because my pit stop was too slow.
Don't forget to hit X.
About like
everybody's hit X. Whoops, I didn't pit. Uh-oh. Get to one of your cars.
Alright, man. You're coming to the green. Are you ready here? Hold your line. You got one outside. You're all clear up top there.
That's probably a good call.
Careful, man.
Oh, shit.
You're clear,
man. Excuse my language. Was that Clear Planet that may have lagged a little bit, or was that just a break?
I lived it early.
Careful, don't go. You're clear all around there.
Man, I can make some passes, I can get some speed.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, shit. Oh, I went to my restart screen almost restarted my PlayStation. Like, that, I have never had luck doing that, and that time, I just got lucky it didn't come back to me.
And did nothing do.
Oh my gosh, that was...
Your nose under there, and I got loose.
Those two dots are really slow. Are they trying to save me? One of them's gotta be saving something.
No, you didn't touch me. No, you did not touch me. That was all air.
Whoa, someone's dying.
Looks like
third, second, third, and fourth.
Yeah,
that's amazing. I don't even know who I hit second.
Almost at you, DJ. Almost at you, DJ. Almost at
you. Let's go, baby. Yeah. Hold down. Fifth place.
Ouch.
Yeah, what's up, guys?
That was that for you, Scratchy.
Wow.
The town's about to be worse.
Shout out to G-Pre.
Do I now? Shout
I died.
I didn't realize you were that close.
Alright, Doug, did you say 65 to start?
Yes.
Jens went to the inside and Adam went to the outside and my car...
loaded open.
I lost it. Yeah, I lost it.
You got room. You're clear there.
Is anybody lap down?
No.
I don't think so.
I'm the lucky dog.
Yeah.
I was literally sawing on the wheel trying to keep it
back
straight.
Back it down.
Sorry,
guys.
I just got behind on steering.
Well, now we can make it on field now.
I was making it anyway. Damn it.
Sorry, bud.
I'm 15-1.
Oh, 15-1.
Holy
15-2,
cow.
15-2, bruh. Oh, my
15-6.
God.
15-6.
15-flat? Yo,
this is my debut race.
Why
I'm pretty consistent.
Oh, my
stuff
was a 15-flat.
I didn't hit nobody.
Guys. Jesus Christ.
16-2.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely on me.
Got one peeking inside.
Forgot me. We were playing with teammates.
We have to wait for the 9 car who's in pit road, who's the lucky dog.
Still there.
Yeah,
we're
gonna have to go.
Say hi up there.
He's not gonna catch up.
Yeah, it's my fault. I'm sorry, guys. You guys go on ahead. I'll let you guys get up there.
Going around again?
Yeah, we're gonna have to, most likely.
Nah, I don't know.
Yeah, we're gonna have to, because we're coming to
the
restart. Wanted to go to the line. No. I'm... I just got behind on my steering is what it was. I mean, I got loose and I got behind on my steering. Me, I am.
22-20.
I don't know if I hit the 7 or if I hit the 18 or who I hit.
Got it.
Hold your line. Got one outside. Clear high.
Oh, I got so much damage on that. I can't even turn.
That was kind of weird. That felt so crazy going from restart to caution to, like, slowing down right away.
Alright, yeah. So this has to be the last caution, this stage, because we're at six to go with the line, so...
Five to, for the people who are new, five to go with no more yellows.
Okay, so who is the cause of that? The 21 or the 1? What happened?
I got hit by the ball.
Inside.
Dad, did you hit the 21? It's are open.
Still bad.
Oh, Dad's staying out.
You're going too fast.
Both cars start at the rear of the field. We'll review it after.
Careful, still
there.
Starts at the rear.
Math boy, please save the clip and send it to me. Five to go, this one.
I put it as the 21 and the 4.
But
Dad, you can stay in the front.
Dad, you can
stay in the front.
It's
21 and
1,
Dad. So you can
stay
where you are.
Math boy, please.
I have a feeling this field's about to shift dramatically.
Yeah. And then you walk. Hello.
Four cars gonna be moving.
God, I had freaking 10 seconds of damage.
Alright, four car, we're late.
Oh
no!
We
got one down low now.
Wow, that's fucking
four car.
I accidentally downshifted. Yeah, I know, I'm catching back up to the pack.
One more time around.
Who was in front of me? Who was in front of me?
I'll take blame for that call from you.
I thought I was in fourth, or fifth. I don't know, I don't remember.
Four car is supposed to restart.
That is a huge bummer, man.
Everybody catch I'll take cars with a caution.
I got loose.
21 and 1.
The one's taking blame, I got loose in the bottom.
Alright. There we go.
So the one
needs to start at the back.
Clear low.
What?
21 and now. 1 to the rear.
Yeah. Every car has to go to the back.
Still there.
Every what?
Every cause.
When you're the cause of the caution,
all
you
the
have to start.
Okay, never mind.
The
no,
rear.
No. Okay, I was in there.
We're going green.
Yeah.
All right. Four car control restart.
Stay high up there.
Oh, I'm at the start.
Inside. Got one peeking inside.
Sorry, bud.
That was good.
Dude, I had it got killed that last time.
Oh no!
Look at that amazing caution. It's like 5 to go.
Oh, sorry, dude, didn't see you.
Come on!
Car outside, hold the line.
Alright,
clear out,
man.
1 to go.
Thank
God.
How many laps are left?
This is the last lap.
Okay.
Oh no!
Here we go.
Shit!
That he was lost control of the control car.
No! Whoa! Someone just died.
Woo!
Top
God, the 20 car couldn't control himself.
That looked ugly. I'll just straight up say that. It looked ugly from my point.
It doesn't fall.
Oh, excuse me.
Well, yeah, and when you did that, I was there and spun you to the inside. No, it's within five to go. There's no caution there. I mean, it sucks, but...
Yeah, it does. It sucks.
Yeah, it sucks big time.
You're coming to the green. Be ready here.
There it goes.
One there on the inside.
Well, it happens to me all the time.
I hope it was
there. 3 years.
I have to caution.
Oh,
Oh. Caution's out, race it back. Nothing I can do, man. Caution's out. Leader's got it. I was in third. Oh.
Outside.
Ha.
All right, back it down to pace speed.
Stay low.
We pit road. Who's the car? Yeah, I have 21. No idea. You guys are going really fast.
Oh!
It's on the 21 and the 9. 21 was caused.
Pit road's open. I'm sorry, who was the cause?
21.
Back it down.
Okay. No, because the one car took the... Yeah.
I'm looking very lucky then.
Yes, he did.
Probably gotta pay one more time.
Oh, dude, I love New Hampshire.
I'm gonna hit one.
I love New Hampshire too.
21? Oh, I ain't even strong
enough
next week.
No, I have no. Oh! 6 a.m.
Really.
Papa, what happened?
Huh? I'm out.
What happened?
I missed hit one. I tap up and it hit me out.
Keep back,
though. Okay, get back. Let's go.
You can't back up.
Mafia, you should have just went around again.
You guys are going way too fast.
Base speed 65, 75.
I'm not, like, I know it's my first race. I shouldn't be saying shit, but damn.
No, you're good. I was... You're good.
Oh, I don't
mind.
But I love that
track. We're good to go.
Everybody's here. We're good to go.
Go. Sorry. I let you guys by me. I didn't gain any position. Sorry about that.
Yeah, late team.
Yeah, that was interesting. Okay, so it wasn't just me. Yeah, okay.
No, the 18 and the 16 both against the
position. Yeah, but no, I gave up two positions.
I gave it back. I just gave it back.
16 and the 18 really pushed. They're both good.
I was just modeling the car.
You just have to get back in front of me.
Oh, I like that one.
Yeah, you can't pass to hit the stuff.
Got one peeking
inside. Oh, he liked that one. I like that one.
That's
a four.
That's a huge.
Got one down low now.
He just said outlaw said he liked that. This is such a large restart zone.
Holy crap, what a lap.
Say what? Yeah, you're good. I was just on your bumper because I wanted to push.
30 and 30. Yeah, Adam, I was following you. I really wasn't watching you.
I was on the 7's bumper. Waiting for him to go.
Adam's a victim of the
man for the crash lap.
I should have known Adam was so unpredictable.
And that's such a large restart zone.
It is. Wait till we go to Martinsville.
Oh, yeah. That's not the thing.
Why? Why would you?
apparently.
How's the race going, ladies?
Yeah, I'd be a whole lot better if you weren't here. You're not driving, so. Yeah.
Wow. Let me guess. Get into this order.
Nope.
I want stage one now. JR's been up there, JR just hasn't been able to pass.
Thanks.
I'm trying to make
a move. Oh, you're all good. You guys are breathing down my neck.
That G creeps with you.
Not so much grip on the bottom.
Oh shit. We're all good. That was my fault. That was absolutely. I came up too high.
Way better on the bottom.
Tried to get through the gas, but there was already somebody there.
Like middle to the bottom.
Whoa! Did we make contact 20?
Are you okay?
JR, you like lagged and killed the 20. Like you went head on into the outside wall.
I went head on into the outside wall, but I didn't hit anybody.
That's
JR
destroyed the 20.
I was gonna say, did I just scare you or what?
Is there a caution? Are we still green?
I overcorrect. Yeah, it's still green for sure. Why?
Is it green?
Yeah, it's green.
Alright.
JR, what I saw is that you just went ahead first to the outside wall and the 20 slammed into you. Oh, so you did hit him.
You hit me?
Yeah, you hit him.
That's what I asked, is if you hit
him. You said no. You did hit him.
Well, sure, by way of right talking, it's just not
you
like
meant what?
So call it.
No, it's way beyond that point now.
I didn't know you actually hit me, otherwise I would have called it right then and there. I thought that I hit the outside. No. I thought I hit the outside wall and then you tried to avoid hitting me and went and wrecked on the inside wall. No, I lost. I lost the back end for a second.
Slow down.
I'm right on the line. That should have been one, and then I would have had to have parked.
You know, it should be determined within 3 laps. You know, just 5 laps later, take a caution.
No, we can't.
Coming in.
Like I said, I didn't know he actually made contact with me.
Go. Stay on it.
Bruh.
The way I understood it when I heard it was going to be awesome. That's why I asked.
That was
good. I
really
thought I just hit the wall.
That was scary.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
Yeah, I was- was really close. That scared the shit out of me.
I did. Thanks, Ben. Doesn't matter. My race still going away after that last wreck.
I just want to finish at least top 8. That's my goal. I want to get like 7 or 8 my first race.
36 coming in.
Who's the other new guy again? Outlaw?
Yeah,
where you at? He lagged out? Oh, wow. So is this me.
Oh, I did? I'm sorry. Shit. I am. No. I am.
Damn it.
Yeah, I was surprised, because I, like I said, I never raced these nationwide cars. And, or Xfinity. Now I get NASCAR Thunder 05. Or 04.
Thunder 3.
That's Dark Thunder.
Setups are a lot easier to make on that game. Front end just lifting off the ground.
I only had 2 seconds of damage. I only had the nose yellow and the right door yellow. I'm telling you, I only hit the wall on my end.
That's what it looks like.
Go ahead, buddy. Go ahead.
Everybody's spread out.
Except for me and Adam.
Yeah, but cars are going to start getting loose. And it's going to get ugly.
What? What's wrong with this car?
Fire. And switching back from these cars is going to be weird. These are so much slower. Like, there's so much, like, it's funner to drive. It's more fun to drive because you have to let off a lot more and, like, play with the throttle. Like, yeah, cup on Vegas is, like, just full throttle. Maybe let off a little bit, but you're flying.
All the coverage.
Right. This is my favorite track, mind you, so. Not to watch, but to race.
Everybody was together the last two races. Everybody. I mean, it was like 8 cars for the win.
Yeah, it's always a Penske show. Back when I was like, wait, my first driver was Rusty. And he was never too great at Vegas, so I never looked forward to it.
And not lose my ill handling race car.
That's a
I'm just glad I haven't heard my name called out.
That's all I care about right now.
Like, I didn't want it to be like... Oh no, I'm sure at some point you'll hear mine too, but so far this race, my debut, I'm just glad I didn't piss anybody off. You know what I mean? Like, I haven't heard my name, so it feels good. No, it's not. Yeah, I wish I could have started right on time, but unfortunately it didn't work out that way. That's okay, though.
Well, still half the season to go.
Conversation.
Easy, I'm as I am now. He'll handle a race car. I am. Yeah. It's a slider I'm running, basically. Yeah.
I should have run an 8. I ran a 7 because I ran an 8 earlier and it was too loose. I ran a 7 and now I'm too tight.
I'm gonna let you go. Go ahead.
You're wearing those tires down, driver.
Exactly why.
Woo! I'm skating, baby. Skate? What a thrill.
That car coming in this
time. Alright. Yeah, I'm coming.
On fumes out there. You're going too fast. You had a pit road too fast. You got the black flag this time.
I'm trying to wait
one more lap.
Damn it. Yeah, and I still got a fucking speeding penalty. Fuck. Killed by the damn race right
damn,
there.
Bro.
That's where the key to this game is.
Yeah, killed my race right there.
99.
All my hard work down the drain that fast. Oh, that killed me.
I think now damn. That when the next gen version comes out and they have the new cars, I think it's going to get really good. It's going to be like Thunder all over again.
36, putting in.
Actually, that should have been my goal for this race, just to finish on the lead lap. And I think I'm going to do it.
Yeah!
I don't think a wreck's going to be in the favors at this point. It'll do you a favor, but it's not going to do what it's not going to do. It's just...
ran a 31-2 in the pit.
Why is it still like halfway light out? I feel like it should be dark. Theft Auto can, like, replicate a whole city. Well, I know. There's obviously... And then they probably make a lot more money on their games too. Able to save fuel in this game, like, I feel like...
Yeah, you can.
I saved two laps, and it's like...
Don't make me sound stupid, dude. I'm just saying, like, it's not... I don't feel like it's... I don't know. And just so you know, 22 car behind me. I'm trying to save fuel. Maybe not that much, but enough. Oh well. I'm just going for a good finish. That's all I want.
I just can't go.
chasing my way back into the top five.
Dude, if I get a top five in my debut race,
I'm going to go 7 times. 99.
Ow.
Damn it. I had race all the way back into the top. Now I'm going to finish. We're lost.
You're going to blow a tire, man.
Two tires.
I'm just going to send on both sides.
Adam, just hit the wall.
Hold up. Bring it in here. You're low
on gas. I'm standing on my rear tire.
Fuck. I'm not holding it. We got one to go. Your tires are getting
pretty bad.
Oh, come
on. Really? Really? No, he just straight up shoved me into the fucking wall. Just punted me straight. Yeah, you drove down and smacked me into the wall.
Bring it talk here. It out, talk here. It out.
A top five.
Awesome. I made it on time, so
I got the fall myself.
Fucking wall.
Okay.
Attack me oh,
man, if I want to get that family. If I would have got that penalty, I think I'd have won that race.
I didn't make any big mistakes. That's good. I didn't wreck anybody. I didn't fucking speed. That's good.
I made one.
Yep. Hope you enjoyed this.
I made one damn mistake. One mistake.
That's all it takes.
I think I'd have won that one.
Goddamn wall, dude.
Gotta go handle my race, bro.
I did not put you in the wall that race, all right?
Definitely would have finished down the lead last year.
I would have just moved you. I wouldn't have shoved you completely in the wall.
Stay in the lobby for fast lap.
He's probably got fast lap.
Pushed me into it though. We could talk all night. I got hit. I literally just got. I do not know. I'm not retarded. I'm not stupid.
Dude,
I'm not
chill
dumb.
Out. Why are you guys gonna act like that when you know that it's gonna get you in trouble?
You just sent it straight into me and put me right into the wall. My dad saw it too.
If there's a problem and an issue with it, send me the video.